The Ei170RF Alarm module for the deaf and hearing impaired is designed for use with EI-RF-enabled smoke, heat and carbon monoxide alarms. The Ei170RF Alarm module comprises a vibration pad, an RF strobe module, a mains-powered transformer and a backup battery pack. The Ei170RF is designed to work with any EI-RF-enabled smoke, heat and carbon monoxide alarm. To set up your Ei170RF, begin by removing the battery compartment cover at the rear of the RF strobe module. Connect the vibration pad and backup battery by inserting the clips into the sockets as shown. When inserting the backup battery into its compartment, ensure that the notch in the battery leaves clearance for the plug and socket. Replace the battery compartment cover and dress the cables along the back of the unit in preparation for installation. The RF strobe module can be placed on any flat surface or permanently fixed to a wall using the included screws and plastic plugs. When fixing to a wall, use the template provided in the manual to position the screws accurately. Install the RF strobe module over the screw heads and slide down vertically into position. Plug in the transformer or, if preferred, permanently wire to a fused spur. The vibration pad should be placed securely under the pillow or mattress and be tested for the individual it is intended to alert. During a test or in an actual alarm situation, the vibration pad pulses on and off for greater effect and the strobe light flashes brightly. At least one RF interconnected smoke, heat or carbon monoxide alarm is required to activate the Ei170RF alarm module. House code the Ei170RF with an RF enabled alarm. Begin by inserting a small, flat-headed screwdriver into the housecode button, press and hold until you see a solid blue light. Then immediately release. Enter housecode mode on the alarm by inserting a small, flat-headed screwdriver into the housecode button on the alarm. Press and hold until you see a solid blue light. Then immediately release. Confirm two blue flashes, in this example, on both the alarm and the Ei170RF. Exit housecode mode by inserting a small, flat-headed screwdriver into the housecode button, press and hold until you see a solid blue light, then immediately release. All flashing will cease on the alarm and the Ei170RF. Button test the alarm by pressing the test button for 10 seconds and ensure that the strobe and vibration pad activated.